Lucas? Where you going, baby Lucas? Where you going, baby Lucas? Alan, call the dogs to you. Call them. Catch me. Look, they're having a really fun day today, aren't they?
Oh, yeah.
They're good with their ties, don't they? Oh, look at her lead. She looks fabulous. What a delightful entrance. Well done, girl. You look white as a ghost. We need to spray tan you again, don't we?
I know. I'm really white.
I am too.
See me.
No thanks.
Oh.
Look at Gizmo. Gizmo. You boys know what to do when cars are coming. Well done. Good boy.
Bravo, really?
There's Mama. There, look. Look at...
Hey.
Look at this.
Bravo, I love that show.
Do you?
Yes.
Oh, I guess they're going to make me spa bitch.
Here, take a picture for me.
Hey, you hug
with him on
you
my phone. Oh, then, come here. You know that show I like, Bravo?
Yes.
I love that show. Here. Bravo, I love it.
The TV channel.
Yeah, the TV channel.
So you're filming.
Yes. Okay, ready?
Yeah. The classiest woman I met today at the soccer game. Isn't that delightful?
Oh, thank you, dear.
I heard you screaming.
Okay, oh, okay.
I was screaming.
No, Ava, Naomi, come here. Come in, come in.
Come on in, join the picture, darling. Are you guys close blood relatives? You are, aren't you?
Yeah, we are.
Yeah, that's delightful. I do.
So you like how I scream?
Yeah, I love it.
I love, well, thank you.
I love how women scream. It always turns me on.
He's already
scared.
Really?
So are you that guy like Leslie?
Leslie? No, Leslie.
The one that wore the thong?
Leslie's the transsexual.
I remember the guy that wore the thong?
Leslie's the transsexual in Seattle that rides around.
Yeah, well, he died. Bunch. He was a lawyer, for real.
I know, I heard. How'd you know Leslie? I'm from Seattle.
No, I know from here because I would see him downtown.
Oh, the one downtown.
He's dead now, but
he
had cancer.
Really?
Yeah.
Cancer of the penis, I heard, wasn't it?
Oh, I think.
That's why he was always wearing a dress. Oh, my God. Wasn't that true?
I don't know.
I mean, I can't think of any other reason why I'd ever want to put on a dress.
Thomas. And that's the boy.
Yeah. I'm the wellness guru. I tell everyone how to be well.
Really? Well, how do you be well?
Well...
Oh, your fingernails painted, too.
Yeah, she insists, yeah.
Wow, I need to... Wow, that is so cool.
I'm wearing my soccer shoes.
We thought we were married, and well, we are type.
Do you mean anything she could have five children with a homosexual? It's not really very likely.
Oh, you are?
Yeah, yeah.
And my brother is, too.
Okay, well, what's
is he my
number?
Age?
56, guy. He's 56.
That's too old for me. I like to cut my age in half.
He's from Seattle. Hold on.
Right here.
So when are you going to get on Bravo show?
The 22nd of the month.
Oh, really?
Good game.
That's cool. And what are you going to talk about?
Spa bitch.
Oh, my God.
You're so funny.
That's what they call it?
Really?
She's the spa queen and I'm the spa bitch.
Say it.
You're from Bravo?
Wow.
Well,
no, he's going to be on the show.
It's my show.
So cool.
Yeah. Well, we'll have to invite you. We want all the classy women in town to join us.
I think I'm very classy. I have four grandchildren, and I try to do all I can for my kids.
That's wonderful. That's we love that. That's what we do, too.
My mom should be in Brother.
This one's the cutest. This one right here is the cutest.
I know.
She's really...
Eva. Oh, yeah.
She loves to talk. Oh, my gosh.
She's so cute.
Thank you. You're so pretty.
She must have got that from her grandmother.
Oh, yes.
Yahoo! You got it, baby!
Booyah!
Booyah! Boo, you wanna be ya? Have you heard that before?
What?
When I was growing up, my brother, and when he was my brother,
know.
You know,
you know what?
He used to say, mine's so wiggly than yours. I'm like, okay, whatever.
Wait, do you have your phone?
Yeah. Let's see who wiggles the walk better than you or me.
Okay, let's
you know what?
We gotta walk, we gotta wiggle the walk. Lean walk.
Wait, hold on. I want your number.
Okay. Oh, really?
I like this part.
She's great.
Part.
I like love it. Oh,
okay. But she and I have to do the runway walk.
Let me see if you qualify first.
You gotta do the runway walk.
Okay, what I gotta do?
I promise to you, we will add you, but you have to be fantastic.
Okay, okay.
Record it. You're recording.
No, all right,
what I gotta do?
Do the runway walk.
Okay, go.
There you go. Hey, you go forward, I'll go back. Right,
not bad, not bad.
Not bad.
We can make a model out of her in 2 seconds. We put a book on her head, she could be the librarian tomorrow.
So you're gonna be number one. I'm not kidding.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. I'd love to walk down. We wouldn't be like this. Again, we'll be like this. Okay, we'll be like this. Come on, Dolly. Again, watch.
Yes.
Okay.
Here we go. My dear delightful girlfriend.
Oh, hello, how are y'all today?
Your grandmother just kissed a homosexual. Oh my god.
It's hilarious.
What's your phone number?
512. I'm gonna tell my daddy.
I'm 94.
You can put my number. My number is 911.
I'm gonna tell my daddy.
That's a custom
my number.
My number
is 911. Just ask the police where I'm at. They usually know.
It's hard.
What's your name? Kathy.
Let's call her Catherine.
Dog.
She's true. Oh,
what's your name?
Yeah.
What's your name?
Catherine. She must be Catholic, too. We're Catholic. We're always prepared to help. I can take your confession right now.
Okay.
Oh, you dropped your thing.
Oh, you dropped your rod.
I dropped my thing, my rod. I might. I have to dust myself off.
What now?
I wasn't kidding with you.
Really?
I mean, you have
the smart
there.
Really? Well, thank you.
Yeah, she's delightful.
Yeah, right?
Yay!
I would love to do it.
Oh, we did.
Yeah.
I would love to.
Yeah.
I mean,
I was on a commission.
We'll make your grandmother famous.
Yeah,